I want to watch more Kingdom, dog. Let's go ahead and get started with Kingdom, but then we can slide into the couple of new joints.
Y'all fuck with us.
Yeah. Fuck me, you know I got it. Yeah.
Sexy bitch, I hope she about it.
Everybody get this white hot, bro.
All right, man, you know, let me get Kingdom rolling. All right, where we left that on Kingdom? Nigga, first day on the job. It was his first fucking day on the job. He didn't even get to finish his fucking welcoming party.
Yeah.
And then the city burned down.
And that's where we left, and the king is the prince is separated, isn't he?
Yeah, he by himself, and the shit burnt up.
Yeah, so.
Well, it's time. Over here, fucking scallywagging. Is that a word?
Scallywag. It's not a verb. It's not a verb.
Oh, oops.
Scallywagging.
It is now. Ball head scallywagging.
They ain't got no hair in there. Oh, no.
Let's roll. Episode 3.
Gelda. Weeda.
Damn it. Every time you talk over the dawn, it's hard to edit and sync it up. Use a halt for that.
I can't wait for losing, y'all. Go ahead, skip intro.
That's true. All right. Just fucking while we here. Let me go ahead and start eating. Damn, this Dolby Vision shit, boy. I tell you, every time. This is so funny. They put a little slice next to me. They put this little baby slice right here closest to me.
I just want
to
see what you do.
Oh, I should have grabbed two of them.
Hey, man, you doing me a favor. Sit here, eat this whole box. Be looking.
Swole the fuck up, right? No, right here.
Brown slide downstairs to the bathroom, right?
Right in the middle of this shit, huh? Have you seen episode 3?
Oh, hi, ass nigga.
I know, look at these. Hey, why jelly, look at the ass niggas. Everybody hiding on the goddamn floor. Like a bunch of bitch. Oof. I take back all the negative shit I said to them. We'll see the blood running in their eyes and faces and shit. I directed this scene, by the way. Oh! Ooh, that shit scared the fuck out of me. I said, that's the nigga, that's the
Yes.
Oh, shit.
First day on the job.
God damn! Yo, how you gonna move? How you gonna run now, dog? You fuck.
Missed the first day on the job.
Got him! Yo, he got it, gonna eat his ass. Like that nigga on the subway in the Bronx.
Yes. I don't know what you're referencing.
I'm gonna cut in there for all. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. You're gonna get kicked off YouTube for all shit.
I'm stuck, oh fat ass.
You fired! Fire that nigga! Yo, how that so fast under there? That's gonna be you eat all this goddamn pizza. Oh! Get the fuck out of me, dog! Oh! Yo, man, it's a rap, dog.
They run like some hoes, though. You know, they can run a little bit better.
With the arms wailing and shit. Well, you know what? This is how you run when the zombies attack.
Better than that. You would be like, I ain't no brown headed in him.
Nigga. Okay, Mike, what's that nigga? Michael Bolton? Usain Bolt. I was close.
Michael Bolt.
I could combine him and Michael Phelps and Usain Bolt. Michael Bolt. Vale, vale. I told you the jail is the safest place.
The building ain't got no doors, though?
Yo, he's shaking like shit, dog. He not gonna make it, dog. No, he gonna make it. Oh, fucking. Oh, shit.
Yo, did he make it?
I don't think he made it. Yo, all the niggas did was let the zombies in. That's so fucked up. He gonna get his hands? Yup, I fucking knew it. Oh, God, they eat the goddamn hands off. Oh, nigga, you put a zombie in there with him. Is he gonna turn already? Oh, shit. That thriller action. Done and done. That's my man, first day on the job. He about to cry. Damn, that's... Well, at least I can't get to him, right? Look, oh, no! I thought he was safe. I thought he was safe, dog. I'm sorry. It's way too late for you. Man, they want to snack on her ass hard. Ooh. Eat that bitch like groceries. Like it's supposed to be. Ooh. Like it's supposed to be. I like how you screaming on it the whole way.
Well, at least they're gonna drag most of the zombies out the. And, oh shit!
Now what the hell he do that for? What he do that for, dog?
It was his fault. The horse stopped.
They know that nigga walk. Park got that fucked up walk.
Park had a fucked up walk beforehand.
Yeah, that's why they can't tell the difference. Oh shit! Get in the water. Can zombies swim? I cut that rope, push that boat out. Fuck. The whole city, Brown. Fuck. The whole city.
Now, that's a child acting right there.
I was about to say, that wasn't nobody's daughter. That was somebody's
Mama.
Daughter. Mama! Like, that kid went to acting school. Kid probably got a YouTube channel and everything. Who's that kid? Zombies in a boat, dog? Wait, are he gonna outrun these? Oh, no. Yo, this shit really a three-episode season? That's gonna be you?
Just be coughing up black and mild tar and all the.
Come on, years ago.
Getting the fuck up out of here.
He do got the Durangos on, so he gonna make it. Like, this Durango's gonna help him glide through the goddamn mud. Let's go! Oh, shit! Yeah, the fuck the horse up. Yo, we gonna see zombie horse action? Nah, don't you take him out of here now. Yo, they need a sample.
If the horse knew what was good for him, he got the fuck him out of there. They didn't finally did it, Wilbur.
Dog, where that horse go? That horse is gone.
Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Are you sure that place is safe?
So the people supposed to make it from the city over there instead of making the city the barracks?
Oh, no. Who locked the door? We gotta run. How did I know about the zombie outbreak?
That's this. That's how they know. Scram.
Yeah, that's right. Knock that shit down.
If you knock it down, you defeat the point.
I'm taking it with you.
That's his pettiness.
Yeah, hell yeah. You think my pettiness stopping the zombie outbreak, nigga?
I'm depending on survival.
If I can't survive, I'm taking everybody down with me. Then they got their whooping sticks.
It ain't over till it's over around.
Fair. Push that shit down. Now, these niggas better not be Olympic swimmers, though.
That's be the key right there. Now, it's one thing to run.
But to be like, you know what I'm saying, just in that shit, swimming their head. Oh, you fucking kidding me. Them niggas is not sinking, dog. Oh, wait, okay, there we go. Those worms?
You saw that, too?
Yeah. Damn, that shit still burning. Damn shame what they did to that city, man. Shame. Yo, both of them are trash. They trash as fuck.
What did he do?
Cause he just standing there talking shit. The fuck, I don't even know what that meant.
Symbolism.
They're not concerned that the king is a zombie?
What do you mean they're not concerned?
It's like if you found out the zombies were real, like that wouldn't concern you a little bit?
I mean, see, this is what I love because the nation and the rule and order comes first beyond anything else. See, what you're referring to is some American years later history. I'm telling you, like you have the... Your privilege gives you the ability to sit back here and be like, You know what? We should focus on that first.
But doesn't the fact that zombies exist threaten the stability of said nation? Look, one zombie took down a whole fucking city.
Once again, you are right. Your thinking is on point. But the problem is that you're seeing two different things. Now, from their standpoint, how are the zombies made? Because the king is eating bodies every day. Ain't nobody running up and running through the goddamn hallways.
Yeah, because they got him in a golden necklace.
No, I'm not talking about him. I'm talking about the people he's eating. You see how quickly that shit is spreading? And apparently, whatever's going on with them is different.
Look at him. I'm tired. That nigga look tired, dog. Fair.
All you gotta do is sit down.
Nigga, do they melt or they just go to sleep?
Do they melt?
I don't know zombie rules. I know pizza rules, though. Pizza rule everything around me. I keep waiting. Okay, now we know. Now we know. They put themselves under there.
Well, that water ain't no good.
Nope.
Imagine going to sleep and you the zombie that's on the edges. God damn it. I know I should have got here quicker.
Mm-hmm. You're just getting roasted on one side. Now hit him with the I told you so. He coming, he going for it. That's a thumbnail. I love that nigga's surprise face. Yo, they about to hug. He gonna hit him. Motherfucker left me. He's so tired. He knocked some more doors down. He don't give a fuck. I love him, man. His acting is so good. Smack this. Knock him. Oh, knock that motherfucker out. Yo, he.
Man, he know that they're from the guardsmen. They know.
That niggas.
Just throw it at him.
I like this. Toss shit on the ground. Yo, that's how I'm handing shit to everybody from now on. Just throw that
just
shit.
Just throw your idea at the ground.
I got my wallet. Fuck.
Look at that.
I wish I could rewind that shit because that was such a good moment.
Well, thank you. And also, too, something about burning the bodies is like.
Oh, no. Oh, we got a new player, episode 3? Oh, that nigga flies hell. Got that napkin suit. With a takeout bag top. I'm gonna cut that, that might be disrespectful, actually. Yo, he ready.
Light the fires.
That's a burial mound.
No, but...
Oh, that's what that is.
First of all, who mourns for 3 years?
Some people. Is that how you lay down this morning? After you took your asthma, just laid out in the bed, fucking comfortable, chilling like shit? Looking like a hoe.
Wait a minute.
The criminal?
It says Cinder. I thought he thought, okay, oh, that's smooth.
This nigga
cupcaking.
I'm about to say, is he about to spit some game? Is he about to get in line? He about to hold her hand. This nigga spitting, that's good game.
Oh, shit.
No. He about to hold her hand. Oh! That nigga... Why does he give us so many thumbnails, dog? She need to check it.
Oh, shit.
임병? 아니, 내
Dog, he was in the middle of spitting game.
Finally, he got gonorrhea.
Damn, ain't that a... He not following. He's like, hey, listen to what I'm trying to say.
That didn't make sense.
He told me to come up here. Well, it's only 50 of them, first of all. And think about how many thousands of zombies are hiding under every house building.
But he said he could find her.
He got him, oh, he sent away so they can leave. I got that. I didn't catch that. It's like, hey, you're Jordan's dog. Like, let's
get the fuck out of here.
I sent this nigga away for a reason. Like, I knew damn well he couldn't find him, so that was smooth. I like how he just about, he was about that life, though. He was like, yo, I know the prince is here, but fuck that. I'm trying to escape.
I don't know, zombie movies is always weird like this, because the way they are, the way they're depicted, like, how do you cure rotten flesh? Like, it's already, I don't know, maybe at an early stage.
Nigga, they turn right away.
That's the thing, they turn right away, so I don't know. Well, it seems like they're trying to figure out, this seems like the type of show where they're going to get to the bottom of what causes it.
Told you. Yo. Oh, God damn it. Here we go again, man. This shit gonna, when we had to cut this shit off, that shit gonna hurt. Never in a million years would I thought I'd be this into a show like this.
Really?
I don't like historical pieces.
Well, historical would be a stretch.
I don't like pieces set in the past.
You just watch the whole show. This is how we got this channel started, on watching goddamn Chalky and them in 1955.
Yeah, but that was Afrofuturism. That's a little different.
Afrofuturism?
Yes.
It added some elements. Yes, but there's nothing Afrofuturistic about that damn Winnebago they riding around in.
What? That was the gut, man. That should turn into a ship. Did you forget that part? Yeah, they talking shit. Oh. Yo, these two guys will be the thumbnail for every video.
See, that's the type of logic a society like this inflicts. I'm damned anyway.
So I might as well go ahead. Oh, get me some good drink.
Give me some. If I helped the crown prince survive, it was nothing in it for me. I was already about to receive punishment.
So
the best thing.
It's like, look, help your goddamn dad find a belt.
Yeah.
Go get me the good one.
Go get me a good one. You out there for 30 minutes picking out a good switch. Like, no.
I never disliked him, but I like him a little bit more now because he's playing the game to win.
His logic makes sense.
I saw not a single fault.
It's scandalous as hell.
Not a single fault with what he just said. What's she scheming on? That nigga body.
See,
she got that nigga, that nigga body in there, dog. She got the body. She said, fuck with me, you know I got it.
Just couldn't let go.
No.
Had to get her precious son's body.
She smirking her little, shining her little ass off. Like, she just knows she, you know what, dog? Everyone's playing a different game right now.
But it all comes from the same. It all comes from the same place.
But everyone's playing a different game, and you called it. The game they playing ain't the same game. I don't want to stop, man. I don't want to stop. We do this every time, man.
Oh,
we,
it has been 59 minutes.
We play this game every. We play this game every time, Brown.
Yeah. Episode
every
3.
Time we play this game every time, dog. I'm so tired of it. I can't keep living like this. I hate when we get to the good part, then it just stops. And it's like, well, obviously we just keep going, but we got other stuff to watch.
Per your orders, Captain.
Don't put it on me.
Hey, man.
Please don't put it on me. That's what she said.
Well, hey, another episode down. Brown, what you think? What do you think? Where we at? Whew, where we're going?
This show, I knew it was going to be good. But this show for me right now hitting 16 out of 10.
Yeah.
This show, this shit is slapping 16 out of 10 for me right now, dog. I got nothing but high praises for this show.
Very good.
We clear some things up. Everyone's playing a different game. Everyone's playing their own game. Their game is to win / survive.
But you know my thing is, everybody so far acts and does what their character would do in that situation.
Very in line.
Everybody's in line. You know, there's no like, why the fuck did he do that? What was he? What are you doing?
Sometimes they want to write, like they want to write the royal family. Like, you know, we're royal family, but we just like everybody else, guys. You know,
yeah.
He's like, no, he called them niggas insects last episode. He's like, y'all niggas is insects. Y'all are beneath me.
And even still, like right now, he got a king's guard. He's like, yo, I'm trying to get the berries. Like, nah, king, we got a rule. Like,
let me in.
He wasn't. Yeah, he's like, but even though that, they ran off. And like, yo, we gotta get up. We gotta get out of here. My job is to save you. You're just, like, come and on, that's it. Get your ass up.
Right.
We can't do that for these people right now.
They lost. 16 out of 10, dog. This show, I put it in the comments earlier, but this is a show that I really hate to stop. Like when I hit the stop button, it hurts every time. I can feel it right in my penis, as that lady said. Like, I got all kinds of lower abdomen problems now. This show's giving it to me. I love this show.
Well, and if you like the show, and if you like this channel, like, subscribe, share, comment. Hit the notification bell. Check out our Patreon where we have content that wasn't necessarily released to the YouTube directly.
A little extra shit. Little stuff that comes early.
A little extra shit. Hey, man. Fuck with us. We're here. We're in this thing.
Yeah. Until next time. Peace.